News at 11.
Late breaking tonight, a local teenager now out of danger, hoisted to safety after being trapped in a conveyor belt at a local recycling center. Chopper 2 was there for the rescue mission. Cameras rolling. Good evening. I'm Martha Sigowski.
I'm Jim Payne. The whole ordeal lasted more than an hour. The 17-year-old was immediately flown to the hospital. The scene unfolded at Green Tire Recycling on Boggy Creek Road in Orange County just a few hours ago. That's where WESH 2's Kendra A-Strike is live tonight. And Kendra, do we know how the teenager ended up there in the first place?
Well, Jim, firefighters say it appears the worker may have slipped at the base of the machine that moves tires from the ground up the conveyor belt and into a shredder. Crews worked to get the teen free for more than an hour tonight. We're told tonight he is at the hospital in stable condition, but on a lot of pain medication.
So let's pray that he's okay.
Matthew Bermeo works next door to Green Tire Recycling. He and co-workers watched and worried as crews rushed in to rescue a 17-year-old, his left leg wrapped up in the plant's conveyor belt from his knee down.
He was face down on the conveyor belt, like he had slipped near the bottom of the conveyor belt.
Air Care stood by, waiting to fly him to ORMC. Firefighters had to move tires to even get to the worker and the machine.
We're calling for more tools, we're calling for lights, we're calling for everything else. We have no idea how long it's going to take.
Daylight turned to darkness as the Special Operations Unit raced against the clock to come up with a plan.
We make sure medically he's stable, because like I said, there's some long-term effects that can happen by having your leg entrapped. And then at the same time, you want to keep your spirits up.
Firefighter Dustin Pierce stayed with the worker, keeping him alert and as calm as could be.
When we asked for a scalpel, we had to let him know we're not cutting anything on you. We're just getting rid of some more of your pants.
After working for more than an hour, success, the leg was free.
We were able to manipulate it enough, manipulate his leg and his pants, and it all kind of came together to the point where everybody freed him, we lifted him up and got him out.
The worker had a short ambulance ride down the street to the waiting chopper. He was silent. Crews say they are relieved.
I'm happy he's free.
Now, firefighters say that it's now up to surgeons to see if the teen will get to keep that part of his leg. He did have feeling returning to that part of his leg as he was taken to the hospital tonight. OSHA has been notified about this industrial accident. Now, the firefighter who helped save the teen tonight, Dustin Pierce, will be honored by the department tomorrow for his work that helped save the county thousands of dollars. Live in South Orange County, Kendra A. Strike, WESH 2 News.